Thanks for letting us stay, Jane. We'll be out of your hair in the morning.
Oh, I don't want you out of my hair. Now, if I had my way, you'd never leave. Although I'm still getting over you voting to move.
Well, I voted to do what was right for Isla.
Taking her away from her grandmother?
You had Mike and Sam, and I did put the hard word on Byron to come home.
She did. I can vouch for that.
It felt like the right thing to do, all things considered.
So the three of you were united in the end?
Once we got to the country, we made a deal to look forward, not back.
Hey, I heard you were back. What's going on?